next thing we're going to put in is the pivot strut, or the strut rather, and that's going to go in between there and there. And it's got a bigger end, a smaller end, and a spring that goes over the smaller end, and that goes towards the front.